Dr. Greenbum, paging Dr. Greenbum.
Hello, my name is Dr. Greenbum. I'd like to tell you just where I'm from, in the hills where the trees go wild with weed fields. The things with shield hold the blue steels. Greenbum effect with the Kush Connect. DA can't keep Greenbum in check. HPS, God bless the whole crop of weed. Please, God, don't let me see no cough.
On the 21st of July 2019, Marvel Studios announced a fourth film in their Thor series, you know. And the Thor series will always hold a special place in my heart, as it was the birthplace of one of my favourite memes, my magnum opus, if you will, Greenbum. The whole controversy started when it was revealed that Thor would actually be played by a woman in the in this new Thor film. This seemed to scare no bullshit, as he is well known for having a fear of the unknown in general, and obviously he would be scared of women, since he's never seen one in his life. It's currently thought that his fear of and hatred of women is more than that, however. He also seems to despise them because of their lack of physical strength in comparison to men, as well as their inability to use lawnmowers and the fact that all women are allergic to Monster Energy, a drink which he very much loves to consume en masse. Now, just like me, okay, no bullshit seems to be on the right side of the political spectrum. However, he takes it a step too far, as he seems to view straight white men as alphas and superiors, and he seems to hate Zoomers, and they're all betas and omegas and that kind of stuff, and incels or whatever. And although he's never seen one, it can be inferred that Brooks clearly views women as worthless than men. Brooks heavily, believe it or not, he actually had an alias when he was hiding a few years back. His alias was Marcus Persson, the lead developer of Minecraft. He might ring a bell. So the former lead developer of Minecraft actually made it clear that he's not a fan of the Greenbum funny. He said Greenbum would be something a 12-year-old would see on the internet. Now, Brooks, being also the former deputy leader of the EDL and well-known Tommy Robinson supporter, was fired from his position as manager of his local outdoor store, which is rather ironic that he was even there in the first place when you consider the fact that he never went outdoors. He stays all indoors all day. Brooks has told many people on many different occasions to unsubscribe from a channel that I enjoy very much, and I has a massive amount of my respect. This channel is, of course, Lack of Wit, who makes one of the best podcasts that you will ever see on the internet. And he has said in several videos that Lack of Wit is an anti-white, anti-straight, SJW propaganda machine. Now, this was so effective that the Lack of Wit channel was taken from 6 million subscribers to only around 170. And it sends me to say that I lost a good friend in that situation as well, because my friend, who online is known as Real Life Peter Griffin, even sided with Brooks.
How's it going there? Real Life Peter Griffin here, telling you guys that Lack of Wit is dying. So unsubscribe from Lack of Wit. Unsubscribe from Lack of Wit. Unsubscribe from Lack of Wit. Unsubscribe from Lack of Wit.
In conclusion, I guess what I'm really trying to say is that no bullshit is acting like the comedy police, essentially. Like who does he think he is to tell us that we can't laugh at a meme about a bum being green, honestly? What an immature little baby, honestly. He just needs to grow up.
Hello and welcome back to No Bullshit.